This is actually wrong. This is made by Essie. Called Manhattan birthday colors nail polish limited edition. Style polish. It's a sand style polish and they are a pain to remove, so I don't wear them very often these days. This one is called illegal, and they should be illegal because they are very hard to remove. Here we have a rather purpley berry toned nail polish. It's made I think it's Revival Loop. Express thing is 45 seconds. And it honestly drives too quick. It just drives really, really quick. You just go over your nail and you try to make some corrections. And that is already not completely dry, but it starts drying and it just looks like a mess. So I think we are now approaching the orange colors. This is one of the advent calendar again. sand-style nail polish. And, yeah, it's silver, and it's another one of these sand-style thingies, and I don't wear them anymore, to be honest. Because, as I said, it's a pain to remove them. Here we have a silver glittery top coat of the advent calendar. And it was number 7. I know it's really hard to see. Trust me, it's number 7. Here we have a golden color by Essence again. It's called Go Bold. And it's just a glittery golden nail polish. And I have used quite a bit of it. I wonder when I did this. I'm not wearing a lot of gold nail polish, actually. So another one of the advent calendar thingies, number 14. It's a golden glittery top coat. That's pretty nice, but again, it actually looks yellow, but it's gold. And again, a pain to remove, unfortunately. So here we have, I always forget about the gum, I'm sorry. Here we have another gold shimmery nail polish by Manhattan, and I have a silver one of this. Wait a second. Oh yeah, here we go. These belong together. Gold and silver. Else silver. Good lord. And yep, limited edition. I don't think they have a name. Nope, they don't. Says shiny bronze. I actually, it's really hard to say what kind of color this is. It looks yellowish golden. I don't know. It's interesting. See? awesome. It's a little darker than it looks in the bottle, but it's really awesome. I really like it. Here we have something that looks white with a purple shimmer in it. We go through the purple ones. I have a ton of purple nail polishes, or lilac, or whatever you want to call it. So this is very hard to see on camera, but this is purple with, okay, this doesn't look purple at all, but it's actually purple with yellow golden glitter in it. It's called it does. It's called Lilac Fizz. Here we have another one of these Satin Care. Satin Supreme polishes. It's called Kingly Gift. And it's a lilac purple shade. It's actually almost pink. Passion for fashion. Just a very simple purple color here. This This was also purple, but a different shade, just slightly different, and this was basically the whole wall in any color. It was really insane. I couldn't decide for just one, so I had to go for two, and this is number 292. And these are very inexpensive. Lilac one, sweet darling. This one belonged to my grandma, who is but you definitely have to apply two coats. Oh, this one is awesome. It's a glow-in-the-dark nail polish, and I have black light here. So, another Oktoberfest edition, and I'm not going to say that because it's a weird Bavarian Oktoberfest term, and I can't even pronounce that correctly, so I'm not going to do that. And no offense to Bavarian people. It sounds like I'm super mean. Here we have a gray, really basic gray. It's called Movie Star because all movie stars wear gray nail polish. Not. Okay, seriously, this video is over an hour long. I'm so sorry. Another two of the advent calendar. One is number 3. This one is white.